May 13th, I took off from Daytona Beach, Florida, in a single-engine airplane to fly around the world.
Being originally from Afghanistan and realizing that inspiring the next generation is very important, giving them the resources and giving them hope is critical. Especially if we want a strong future. So I didn't want to just think about it, I wanted to do something about it.